And this morning, the president tweets out it's a witch hunt.
Well, I replied as a representative of Salem, Mass. It's not a witch hunt. I think I know what a witch hunt is. So, look, he's trying to distract attention. And, you know, the sad thing is that while we're talking about all these scandals, we're not doing the work that we need to do that he, in fact, promised the American people, like rebuilding our infrastructure, like getting people back to work, like figuring out a way to improve health care rather than take it away from 24 million people, which is about his only accomplishment to date.